I don't need that.
In on a sack and a half and a couple forced fumbles tonight for Jeff Holland. How enjoyable is you spend a time just talking ball with Kevin Steele, by the way?
Yeah, he's gotta be my favorite coach to talk with, hands down. Hey, every time I'm with him, he draws something. Whether he's on the whiteboard or yesterday, he's drawing on a piece of notepaper that just happened to be in front of him. I mean, he's a ball coach. He wants to talk ball. I mean, he's got a memory. I mean, he remembers things from 20, 30 years ago as a coach.
He's worked for some fantastic head coaches, some guys who've won national championships, including Pete Carroll. He said, I learned from Pete Carroll to empower the player. You don't have to be negative. Support them. Be positive in your critiques of their play. Make sure they can do it better. He said, and Tom Osborne, back in the day, pulled me aside one day at an early Nebraska practice. We had polo shirts that said our name and the coach underneath them. And he said, Kevin, coach means teacher. And you can just, if you heard Tom Osborne speak, you can hear that voice coming out. Cameron Petway's got his third touchdown run of the night. This one from 11.
Oh, he looks good. He looks healthy. That's the Cameron Petway we have not seen. I mentioned it earlier. Before this game, just 9 carries since September 16th when he had 34 against Mercer. That's an inside zone, 3 plays in a row. And when you're that physical and that talented and you're now healthy, dangerous Auburn offense with Kerryon Johnson and Cameron Petway.
Arkansas 2 field goals and a kickoff return score. Auburn's offense has racked up 527 yards today.
I mean, there's nothing special about it. Actually, it was blown up. There's 2 Arkansas defenders there that can make the play.
You got those big old shoulder pads.
I mean,
almost like that old school neck roll at the back.
It is. Makes a guy look 20 pounds heavier instantly.